Kosinati Masalela. Bigger brother, older brother. But this is my big little sister. Yeah.
So we are off to Graskop on a road trip. Around MP. Well, not around.
Just a drive. But yeah, just a drive. We'll give it that. Mini right. Road trip, because we don't have our snacks. We just decided last minute, we said, let's take a drive. So yeah, silana manje yabona.
Instead of spending a Saturday there, be lazing around at home for no reason.
As in, the house is clean. It doesn't need us to make it dirty. Well, go out there, really see nature. Oh, it's beautiful.
And
right? You can even see the background. It's beautiful. So imagine what we see.
Imagine looking what we see.
On the way to Sabi, this dam is just potential talent. I've seen people dive in from that side. I've seen people dive. I just can't get to see after they dive, where do they come? Jump from there, that side, that cliff. It's a nice cliff to jump from. But you have to swim across. Graskop start. It's a cop.
Wait, where's the entrance time? Where are we going?
I'm going the wrong way.
Oh wow. That's cute.
But this should be an entrance instead.
Voted best chocolate in South Africa. So let's go into this chocolate shop. Chocolate This rabbit is overwhelming in size. Chocolate. We are having Harry's pancakes right now. How is it? Why is there a lemon inside?
I don't care about the lemon. Harry, big ups, bro. Thank you, Harry.
No, but it doesn't go. The taste of the lemon plus look plus this. This is very sweet.
No. Maybe you're a semi pancake lover.
Who, me? Yeah. Pancakes with lemon on the side.
Yeah.
What's the lemon for?
Lemon keeps it fresh. You never know. Mm. Harry, keep it up. We still need the lemon inside the whole concept. I like it with the lemon.
I don't get it.
I loved it.
But these are good pancakes. We are now entering the Graskop Gorge.
Why am I trusting you so much? You should never trust you so much.
Here, you go across.
Then you come back. Then you go in the room.
You come back and do it.
Then you land there on the floor. So you can't come this way.
Zip lining, Linda.
Yeah.
How?
Isn't there zip lining here somewhere?
Doesn't zip lining bring you to the other side?
No. And this place was not like this.
Yeah, it only upgraded now.
You could see the side from the other side. I see. Yeah, I'm standing. Trusting these and thingies.
So freaking far down. So we found this beautiful place.
Most beautiful place ever. Hidden gems.
Hidden gems around.
No one will find this because of that notice. That notice there. No one will.
But look at how beautiful it is, guys. Yep, we're not staying here for long. We are leaving now because
before we get shot
for no particular reason, for just like looking at what our land actually consists of.
I'm a baby. I'm a baby. I'm a baby.